my childhood, I would always visit my village and to see my grandma. She was always cooking our traditional soup, the borscht. Once she asked me to help her to cook this soup, and I was very excited and happy for that. That's why I cook this soup today. Borscht coming from Eastern Europe countries, which is the mostly Ukraine, Russia. It's a traditional dish. Welcome to Life of Chef.